suit's power's fading. Help me.
Elias! If you can hear me, activate your emergency beacon! Hold on, buddy, I'm coming!
Not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
I'm so sorry, Elias.
Gotta get to that.
die today.
Thank you.
pulling the plug on terraforming Callisto. Why now? After spending billions? Oh, it doesn't make any sense. It's almost like they're trying to keep people away.
Yeah. need something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the snowcap garage. I can get us inside. Have you found anything yet? Come on, hurry! Before those things come back!
Yeah.
new form of biophage capable of spontaneous combustion. Originally, I thought it might be native, but the morphology is clearly human. The subject was outfitted with a Mark I implant. Perhaps something that made its way up from Arcas? What I do know is that Cole has changed. Nothing's been the same since Europa. He's up to something.
again.
Oh yeah, why's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
UJC printing for all your needs.
straight to the second control room.
Took you long enough. Ready when you are.
Online.
can't see anything out there. So...
Don't fucking talk to me.
What's your problem?
Just talk. We're almost there.
Hey, the hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going?
I'll be back.
What? Hey, get back here! Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I have nothing to do with what happened on Europa.
Time, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go. This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapons. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
exciting time. The beginning of a new...
Back then, why did you do that to Elias?
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator.
My guess is someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything. Propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me and that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
There it is.
It's 2 minutes out.
It's right on time. Hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you can fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. B, it's not Nakamura. Your journey was especially long, all the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Wait. No! No! Go! Go!
Go!
Jacob! Take my hand! Jacob! Danny?